far north as comfortable. The sea stack, coming up on our right hand side, has formed a very, very long and is purely formed by sea. The first native erosion would have worked out eventually. This cave was eroded right through to the other side. This would have created an archway coming out from the top of the cliff down onto the top of the sea stack. Over time, then the archway collapsed. That's what the sea stack was. This process happens over a very long period of time. We've seen some photographs of the sea stack from the 1800s or early 1900s, and it's very similar to the area. The water here is very deep, right up to the edge of the cliff. Currently, the vessel is not wearing 150 feet. The height of the cliffs themselves at the tower 702 feet or 250.